I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two, just two, that I can never forget. I thought I was done with them. Done with me.
Dumbest sent this me one.
Some days I envy the dead.
Come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. The easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
I honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be out of contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa!
You'll find them.
You're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Michonne. Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Help.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here.
No, damn it!
We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Talking to?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
Guys, better get up here.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady. Take in those sails, now. Sadiq, get down.
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here. Nowhere to go.
We shouldn't have been wasting our time out here.
Enough!
She's right. If we're gonna get out of this, you all need to shut the hell up and listen.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq. Get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on!
Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She said her name was Sam. I couldn't hear much else.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again, for all our sakes.
Not much to see out there. There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Maybe you're right. I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
I need a lot of rice. Need to find some food soon. This should start producing fruit one of these days.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
He's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are! You think this is an accident? Damn wind!
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you've got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can take it.
Things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three.
Catch the boat, pull out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
We'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Good.
Come on, let's get going.
Sure, it's quiet out here, huh? Not a sound.
It would be, if you weren't talking so damn much.
Ouch. I can't tell if you're joking. You know, something's really been bothering me. I have to ask.
What?
Think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think?
That's your big question? You're worried about a damn ear... earring?
The man's gotta look good, doesn't he? Just trying to make you laugh a little. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
I think you're exaggerating.
This is you.
All right, I get it.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. But I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are.
Is this your way of telling me to get out?
Hell no. I'm just glad, is all. Everyone needs someone out here. Couldn't imagine going it alone like you did. Not for that long, anyway. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
I wasn't going to do it. I hope you know that.
I didn't know that. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Thank you.
was us. Oh, guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it.
Thanks for having my back.
Me? No, you did all the work. Yeah, that's twice you saved my life. Someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right. Maybe they found someplace better. Well, unless we can find another boat. Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Those walkers aren't going to stay put for long. We need to get going.
Has been welded on.
This is fresh work.
The mob jack. All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks. This place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Thank you.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. This place isn't in great shape. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on.
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. Couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit. Rashid were here. If they left this behind, Michonne, you okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when... Haven't seen it in a while.
Does it seem like I'm okay?
No. Sorry. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
Anything in this boat, it'll be in here. Did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there. There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people? No walkers, right?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this. Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Plenty of ammunition. mountain medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find. Someone had a sweet tooth.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share?
Candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there.
Hey, never hurts to try. Never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
All just lying here, waiting for us. Can't just leave it. I agree, it's a little odd.
We should take it. Locked.
Yeah.
stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You? Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act. Guess we had you figured wrong.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat. And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around. We'll take them to Norma. They try anything, shoot them.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up.
Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's calling.
He doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know we can work something. Huh? You can't talk to this asshole.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand?
All right. You. Let's start with you. What's your name?
It's okay. You can tell me.
You first.
Where did my manners go? I'm Randall.
Michonne.
Now that we've got that out of the way, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
She's the one you should be talking to.
But you're so much more interesting. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. Take good care of this blade.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable. Getting in close, getting messy.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, Owen?
Mother?
Father? A couple sisters, maybe?
Not kids.
You?
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose.
No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell, we all lose people.
Ooh.
I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you.
No shame in that.
Got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us!
What was that?
People. Lights. Looks like a real community.
My sister. She's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you. Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. What? That one there. She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I'm dangerous when I need to be. Aren't we all? Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous. I can respect that. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two. Got this under control.
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down, and I'm blaming you.
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you stuck with the consequences. And I'm pretty sure you won't like those. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's probably not gonna happen.
We've got to get out of here. You're gonna hurt Greg.
These people, you don't know what they're capable of.
Your brother is gonna be fine.
You don't know that. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Is Norma right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking. This is my fault. So sorry. I was just trying to protect my family. That's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall will show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
This used to be full.
How should I know? Never be able to slip my hand out.
Mob Jack. They must have taken it from the ferry. Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel. They took the life vest, too. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here. Get out of this. I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
Why would you ever go back to the ferry?
The radio. It was our only chance to reach outside help.
That worked out well, didn't it?
Obviously, we were wrong.
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
So? It's not my problem.
It is your problem.
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here. You with me? This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
Worth a shot. Let's do it. Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. I'm a... God, damn it! I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
So, Michonne. I overheard your friend call you that. That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You've got a name people remember. Michonne. That's good. A nice, strong name.
You can stop kissing my ass. That's not gonna work with me.
Sure thing, honey. I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you. You know how a conversation works, right? This isn't gonna go too well if you don't hold up your end of it. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering.
No thanks.
That's too bad. Can't say I didn't try to be nice. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before. But then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter than Samantha.
It's only been a few months now.
A few months, huh? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. Ending up there, of all places.
Pete and I picked up a signal on the shortwave. Was coming from the ferry.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the mob jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal.
bring anyone they find back here. They need help, we'll take care of them. So how about your group? Are there others? Or is it just the four of you? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
I'm not telling you shit.
I'd rethink that strategy if I were you. You keep being rude like that, I'm gonna get a little less polite myself. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you drop this attitude of yours. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant.
So this is the real Norma, huh?
It is now. Look, I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize. Samantha really isn't the kind of person you want to get involved with. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody.
Yeah. She said something like that.
See? I knew she would. She's lied to us before. Stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
Yeah. That frustrated me too.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Not a lot of good people left, I'm afraid. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children. Their family. It's everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage.
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources. We survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You and those kids were caught with this bag, but there's still much more missing. Where's the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
I've got no fucking clue.
Of course you don't. Bring in the kid.
What are you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. The boy's gonna answer some questions. Since you two know each other so well, I'm gonna let you do the asking.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother...
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? go on now.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said it's only been a few months.
Someone's full of shit.
The kid made a mistake.
He did. He lied to my face. Okay, let's try again. Michonne, the one about your people. You remember, don't you?
Ask him yourself.
How many of you are there?
It's just us. Us four.
Now, Michonne here didn't answer us. So now things have to get a little more interesting.
Randall! No! Please, I'll tell you whatever you want!
Aim that at me. I dare you.
How about I just shoot him?
Really, nigga?
Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? It's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
He's telling the truth.
You should have done the same when you had the chance.
This isn't working.
You're not gonna get what you want this
way.
What would
you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get them in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.
Are you okay? What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is...
it's gonna get worse.
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing?
Even if it didn't look like it, I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now.
I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People, walkers, makes no difference. You want to keep living? Trust yourself. No one else.
Sounds like a fun life. I don't know. Thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason I live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne. What did they do to you?
Just ask questions. Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now? Really?
Don't tell them anything, Pete.
How were him? I wouldn't be taking advice from you.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary.
I just have a few questions.
I know just where to put you. What the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you? No, you can't just barge in here!
Jonas!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
This nigga gay.
Okay, fine, Randall.
That's right.
Just...
You do nothing. You cower and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
You gonna take that, Zachary?
Yeah, Zachary. You gonna take this?
Stay out of this!
Look at you, showing some backbone.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey. Shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Shut up!
You're gonna hurt someone.
Yeah, Zachary.
I know what I'm doing.
No, he really doesn't.
Then put the gun down.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Get the gun out of my face.
Hey! Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me.
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it together, Zachary!
So tell Randall to leave. Then we can talk all you want, okay?
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't...
Outside, now!
No, Greg.
Sam.
I can't. Oh, we have to get out of these. We have to help him.
Sam.
Oh, God. Greg. Oh, Greg! Oh, shit! Michonne! Please, help me.
We need to lay him down.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not if I could get here.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
He's gone. He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
It happens fast. We don't have a lot of time.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. I can't let you go yet. Greg. Get off me. I just need more time. Greg, please. Greg.
Michonne.
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.